distracted because it's a novel twist, this bringing in austerity or poverty with lots of entertainment at the same time. It's very, very novel, and it seems to be working awfully well. But the fallout is everywhere too, of course. Step by step, a little bit at a time, then speeding it up when there was no moral values left at all, they could speed it up to the end. Indoctrination can stop you seeing what's right in front of your face. Literally, it alters your perception. Total perception management, they call it.